was just about to graduate. Not sure how I got accepted to college with a GPA to participate. I mean, just good enough to play sports, we ballin', no real interest in the curriculum. I thought grades reflect ability to do busy work. I was more entrepreneur. In my soul, I felt another purpose of calling, and I heard that Mike had a microphone. He recorded music that was like my own. I approached him like, yo, we should write a song. But he didn't really know what I was on. This is back when everyone didn't know about my art. Just see me at school with acoustic guitar. He was like, I didn't know that you rap. I started busting my flow right in class. I'm like, I am the one feel the burning inside of my spirit. Like I'm doing soul crunches, young boy pulling no punches. When I tell you I know that I'm destined for greatness. Possessions and notebooks with pages and verses and courses. I follow my inclinations to the ultimate ends. Where does it go? I never know, I just follow my soul. But you know that I have thought. This road might lead me to coffin. Every day I'm plotting, never tread with caution. Aggressive like Sean Payton, saints in my offense. But I'm no Drew Brees, I'm way more I do me. My whole vibration groovy. Got the water like jacuzzi. This is soundtrack to my movie. Figure out where you belong. I was writing all the side acoustic songs, rapping all the time, improving on music. I'd invested with my student loans. I had visions nobody could see it all. Textbooks that I didn't read at all. Classes where I wouldn't be at all. In the shorty that stayed in Garcia Hall. And I lived on George Street personally, next to New Mexico State University. I came close to joining a fraternity, but decided that that didn't work for me. Don't regret it, cause I met Basilio, and he like Freddie Roach to my Pacquiao. We was at the Country Crest on Wyoming Street. The first time he asked me what I rap about, I'm like, I am the one like Neo. Rearrange, same way it's spelled in the Matrix. Miss me with misery, peace in my trinity. Body, mind, my energy. I am a spiritual connoisseur. If I feel a saboteur, I gotta get away from you, yeah. I gotta get away from you, yeah. I am dedicated to defending my soul at all costs. Pretext, Glock 19, shoot it out with all y'all. And that's not a lie, you should bend before you start anything. Reflect how it ends. But I'm no Bruce Lee, I'd rather just do me. But if all my friends look Uzi, then it's blowing up on a Tuesday. This is the soundtrack to my movie. Didn't judge a boy. When we met, my heart was broke. Ay, you turned me into your lover, boy. Yeah, you showed a youngin' some love, ay, and I know you ain't trying to hear none of that. You stayed off 181. Woo! I'm coming through in my Pontiac, and it was real. But just like can't get right, I dropped the ball like on New Year's at midnight. You had to leave town, so we tried the long distance. But that's when my ex popped right back in my picture. So I called you, told you deserve better treatment. Only way that I knew to tell you I cheated. I didn't wanna hide it. You're like, yo, see, there ain't no getting over me. Told me, hold that L. I was staying at the Copperstone on Callaway and Carlsbad, working on the Vortex, when I got a message from somebody that I don't know. He said he had a concert coming up if I won't go. And I was like, of course. And performing at that show really opened up some doors, cause it's where I met Omizi. And on his Facebook, he was tagged in the video by Palomora TV. What's this? Now I'm going back and forth with Isaac. Ay, we shot a classic our very first try. All of this is getting exciting. Ay, the reception we got on that vid was alright. And now I gotta click with Orlando. Gotta add one last sound to the outro. And Basilio just moved out to Cali. Yeah, it's time for them to see this in Palo Alto.